My favourite song is Joshua because it's really upbeating and it's lovely to sing.
I really like Joshua because it's really jazzy and I like the whispering Joshua at the start and the yeah at the end.
Just Hi, my name's Debbie Kent. I'm professional lead for Devon and Torbay Music Education Hubs. I first worked with the Biddeford Schools on the Chorister Outreach Programme 12 years ago, and that became a catalyst for collaborative working across that community. It's fantastic, after 2 years of pandemic, to bring them back together today to work in collaboration once again. We have colleagues that I worked with 12 years ago and some new colleagues who are joining us for the very first time. We're hoping that this will now become our catalyst to take us forward to a future of music making and more collaborative singing events.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Rebecca Watley and I've come from Instow Primary School in North Devon, and we've had the opportunity to bring Lundy class with us today to spend time with other schools singing together, something that we haven't done for several years now. So this is a really special occasion to come to Exeter in this fantastic building and to be able to have the emotion of singing all together, and the opportunity to perform to each other. This is a great opportunity. They can't wait to do it.
What a wonderful world. I'm Matt Cole. I'm head teacher of the Village Schools Partnership, which is Woolsery, Buckland, Brewer and Parkham schools. It's always lovely to get children together to sing, but in this amazing venue is particularly special. So the three schools I'm lucky enough to work with have been working really hard all through this term to get their material ready to perform. And they got together as a small group a few weeks ago, and then today to bring all eight schools and the choristers together in the cathedral has been absolutely superb.
My name's Amy Gale. I'm the Year 6 teacher at St Helens in Abbotsham in Biddeford, and we're really excited to be here today. We've got our Year 4, 5 and 6s come. We meet every Tuesday for choir at lunchtime, and they love it. They get giddy on a Tuesday. They're like, Miss Gale, we're coming to choir today. And so they're so excited to be performing in the cathedral. The workshop has been amazing with Mr. Downton, and the day he brought the choristers with him just made the children absolutely giddy. They were just so impressed by their voices, singing so high and so beautiful, they couldn't believe it. And they asked lots of questions, and the choristers answered the questions really, really well, and it was lovely for them just to experience something so different. We've had so much feedback from the parents at St. Helens. They're really, really pleased for their children having this amazing opportunity to sing at the cathedral. And we're singing Matilda the musical, When I Grow Up, as our little St. Helens song, and they've just done a rehearsal, and it was amazing. So we're really excited. Thank you very much for the opportunity.
When I grow up, My favourite song is When I Grow Up from Matilda. It's just like almost like dreaming of what you'd be when you grow up, and like it's just like really, it's a really beautiful tune.
Hello, I'm Rachel O'Dell. I'm the assistant head teacher at St Mary's School in Biddeford. We are here as part of the Chorister Outreach Programme. We were part of the programme when it originally started 12 years ago, and it's amazing to be back here at Exeter Cathedral, joining in with all the other schools.
Don't you tell me what you think that I'm the one at the center, I'm the master of. Hey! My name is Andrew Downton, and I'm the musical director for the Chorister Outreach Programme, and it's my great joy to be able to visit all these amazing schools in different parts of the county, this term specifically in North Devon, where we have 8 amazing schools working together to come and put on a concert today in the Cathedral. Today's favourite probably has to be No Wars. Not only is it a fantastic song, No Wars Will Stop Us Singing, but it seems particularly relevant right now as well. So yeah, a really fantastic, powerful song with a great message.